my beautiful tea party squad. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, well, hello there. You guys, I am going to be sharing with you this beautiful Southern Blues Recollections Stickerbook. It is a HOTBUY Stickerbook that I found in Michael's, and it is priced at about $19.99, but if you get a good sale, you can get it for half off. So I had to get this one because this screamed Southern Tea Time, okay? So when you open it up, these are paperback stickers, and so you get these little cute little quote stickers that says, oh my stars. Then here are the beauty. Look at those peaches. Yes, peaches and florals are really cute. I love those. And then you have some more of these quotes here. These are actually transparent stickers that says, a lot of class and a little sass. Yes, home is where you are, bell of the bell. Then you get some more of these decorative stickers. These are also clear stickers, which I just love this. It has like the mason jar with the peach in there. Could be some peach tea with a little peach on the side. And then we get some more of these quote stickers, circle stickers as well, that has different quotes and different decorative icons in there too. And then we get some more of these peaches with the florals. Like, I tell you guys, I love florals. Oh, and look at these. I call these like little frame stickers because they look like picture frames to me. But do you see these florals? Oh my gosh. These florals are gorgeous. I love these little touches of blues and pinks and golds. I just love it. Then we get some more of these little gift tag looking stickers. I think it's just really cute. And then you have the little cute sayings in there. Oh my stars. Do y'all see this? Yes, I'm so here for the florals. Then those little quote stickers there is just cute. I just love it. And look at these cute little springtime little theme with the little basket and the hats. It's just really cute. Like it says, hey y'all, sweet as a peach, Southern Belle. Yes, love these little quote stickers. Love it. So cute. Oh. Now, you guys, these are one of my favorite florals, which are these magnolia flowers. I just love them. Oh, my goodness. They are beautiful in the spring and summertime. And then you get some more of these beautiful quote stickers. It says, listen to mama. Hey, y'all. Yes. And you guys, when I saw this right here, this is just like screaming a tea party. Oh, I love it. And then you get two pages of those. So, you know, I'm excited about that. Really cute. And I just love these. Look at the little magnolia flowers, just like in those little boxes there. Really cute. Oh my goodness. Again, these are clear stickers as well with some gold foiling on there and like a baby blue border around them. And they're really big stickers though, so I don't know how I'm going to feel about that. Then we get some more of these circle stickers here with different like little decorative stuff in there. And these are some Southern Belles. Of course, you have to put them in there with their sundresses on. And then we get some more of these stickers as well. Oh, this is so cute. Oh, that will go great with like that tea party, like antique theme China set. It's really, really cute. And then you get like these little washi strips that says a lot of class and a little sass. I love these. And hello, darling. Oh, look, now this screams spring / summertime picnic theme. I love this. This will be really great to create in my spreads for the summertime. And oh, we get like these little gingham alphabet stickers with gold foil. Oh, I should have got two of these. Oh, man. Oh, this is cute. Really, really cute. So, yeah, so that was a flip through of the Southern Blues Stickerbook by Recollections, also available at Michael's. So just stay tuned because you will be seeing these stickers in some of my upcoming spreads. So I hope you enjoyed this Stickerbook flip through. If you did, go ahead and click that thumbs up. And if you are new here, hello, darling. Go ahead and click that subscribe button if you want to see more videos from your girl. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.